Kali Linux isn't just another operating system. It's a purple team's paradise, a toolbox filled to the brim with some of the most powerful tools in the cybersecurity world. This is Dan Duran from GetCyber, your purple team expert. And today I'm going to introduce you to 10 plus one of the best tools available in Kali Linux. Why 10 plus one? Because we've got a special bonus tool for you at the end. Each of these tools is a piece of the puzzle in the vast and complex world of cybersecurity. Now, let's unravel the mysteries of Kali, where every tool holds a secret, and every command can be the key to a secret place where Purple Team members live. Number one, Nmap or Network Mapper. Nmap is the quintessential network exploration tool, widely used for network discovery and security auditing. It's like having a radar for the digital sea, revealing what devices are out there, what services they're running, and which ports are open. Nmap's ability to detect devices and services even on large networks makes it indispensable for network administrators and security professionals. Number two, Wireshark. This is the go-to tool for network protocol analysis. Wireshark allows you to peer into your network traffic, dissecting each packet to uncover the intricacies of network communications. It's akin to having a microscope for network data, enabling users to troubleshoot network problems, inspect security issues, or simply learn about networking. Number three, John the Ripper. John is primarily a password cracking tool. John the Ripper is adept at breaking weak passwords. It employs a variety of attack methods, including brute force and dictionary attacks, making it a vital tool for testing password robustness and a staple in cybersecurity training. Number four, Metasploit Framework. Metasploit is more than just a tool. It's a comprehensive framework for developing, testing, and executing exploit code. Metasploit makes it feasible to simulate real-world attacks on networks and systems, helping security professionals to identify and mitigate vulnerabilities. Number five, OWASP ZAP. The Zed Attack Proxy, ZAP platform, is one of the world's most widely used app scanners maintained by a dedicated group of volunteers, providing a wide range of options for security automation. It is a free and open source penetration testing tool that is maintained under the Software Security Project, SSP. Number six, Burp Suite. Burp Suite serves as an intercepting proxy, allowing users to intercept, inspect, and modify traffic between their browser and web servers. This tool is crucial for web application security testing, especially for identifying and exploiting vulnerabilities like XSS, cross-site scripting, and SQL injection. Number seven, SQLMap. This tool automates the process of detecting and exploiting SQL injection vulnerabilities in web applications. SQLMap can save hours of manual testing by automatically detecting the database, extracting data, and even running remote commands on vulnerable systems. Number eight, Social Engineering Toolkit, SET. Specializing in the human aspect of security, the SET is designed to simulate social engineering attacks. It's a powerful reminder that not all security breaches come through technical flaws. Sometimes the human element is the weakest link. Number nine, Netcat. Often dubbed the Swiss Army knife of networking, Netcat is a versatile tool for network debugging and exploration. It can create almost any kind of connection you might need and is widely used for port scanning, transferring files, or creating backdoors for secure access. Number 10, NCTO. A web server scanner, NCTO specializes in detecting outdated server software, potentially dangerous files, and other common vulnerabilities. It's an essential tool for quick web server audits and is particularly effective for routine security checks. And last but not least, OpenVs. OpenVs stands as a powerful open source vulnerability scanner and manager. This tool helps in identifying vulnerabilities within a network, providing comprehensive scans that cover a wide range of known vulnerabilities and configuration issues. Its primary function is to scan networks and systems for known vulnerabilities, providing cybersecurity professionals with crucial insights into the security posture of their systems. During a scan, OpenVAS checks for these vulnerabilities, ranging from software flaws to incorrect configurations or missing updates. And just like that, we've reached the end of today's digital odyssey through the high-stakes world of ethical hacking. My fellow cyber explorers, it's been an absolute thrill to journey through the intricate maze of Kali Linux with you. If today's journey has ignited a spark in you, if you're ready to continue this adventure with us, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Like this video, share it with your fellow tech enthusiasts, and don't forget to drop your thoughts and questions in the comments below. Your engagement is the fuel that drives our quest forward.